Well, you know, there are washboards and then there are boulders. And there are boulders made of sandstone and then there are boulders made of basalt. And at least the basalt sometimes gets a little worn down on the edges so that you pretty much assume that your tires are going to make it over it. We seem to have a lot of that type of terrain along this road here. And as usual, Doyle in his usual fashion is negotiating it quite well.